Well, I hope it means opportunity. Opportunity for lots of families, both the ones that are already here and the ones that might move here, to find a great career or find a neighborhood they love, or find a sports team or an academic team or a fine arts program that can light a fire under a student and find their passion. We hope it provides lots of jobs and opportunities for, you know, an entire generation of kiddos that can live here, work here, play here, and then raise their children. So I hope it means opportunity. That's really what I'm about. I'm from a relatively poor, small Midwestern town, and luckily I had some opportunities, and I think I want everybody to have those kind of opportunities. Been in A school for 17 straight years. And again, a graduation rate that I'm very proud of. I mean, our graduation rate's well over 99%. And I'm actually lose a little sleep over that less than 1%. I wish it were 100. I think every student should have a chance to have a quality education, walk across that stage and be ready for what's next. Not just to get a piece of paper, but hey, I'm ready. Our job is to come every day with the almost 600 employees we have and almost 4,000 kiddos if you add all the K-12 and the preschool together, and provide a world-class education and a loving environment. And that definitely happens other places. There are a lot of great schools. I think we're a little bit unique in because of our passion, dedication that our staff, I'm probably a little biased in that regard, but we have great educators and support staff. And I really love how the parents buy into that and our partners with us. In fact, our parent organization is called Buffalo Pride, and the P stands for partners. And that's what they really see it as. And so it's a pretty unique situation how the community and the parents and the businesses have all come together to support our school. The charter school has already announced plans to expand down in the more southern part of the county, down by County Road 470. And we're gonna add about a 4,000 seat campus, K-12, a K-8 campus that's gonna seat about 2,000, and a high school that's gonna seat about 2,000. And then we're gonna have another early childhood center that'll seat about 400 or so. So we think all the jobs that are circling around that, just think about all the jobs that are gonna take just to build that area alone, not counting all the housing and the rec centers and grocery stores and doctor's offices and clinics. There are gonna be literally thousands and thousands of jobs. It'll be close to the industrial park and those kind of places. And I think it's the opportunities for employment are gonna be endless. So what we're telling our students is that you can definitely go off and conquer the world, or you can stay right here and have a great career and a great life too. That's why we do academies at our high school, because we believe that we try to be inclusive rather than exclusive. We think that there's honor in every job. So if a student thinks his or her job is in healthcare, let's go get them. If a student thinks, you know, I'd rather be a plumber, that's great. Or I want to go to Princeton, all right? We got an opportunity for you there. So what we try to do is tell them, you know, your attitude about your owning your success, no excuses, is kind of starts early in our school, and I like that. I think that's a secret to success. If you have a family support and a school support, and you own your own behavior and you own your own success with support from the school and obviously your community, you're in a pretty good spot to be successful going forward.